display. Share through Soompi.1x1. Following the end of Grand Prince, Jin Shaeyun sat down with Star News for an interview. The actress answered questions about the romance in the drama and her co-star Yoon Shi-yoon. See also, Yui to possibly star in new weekend drama. When asked about her chemistry with Yoon Shi-yoon, Jin Shaeyun said, "Viewers loved the HWI and Yahyeon couple. It has been a long time since I received love as a couple, and it felt good to the extent that it felt like it was the first time since so many people loved us. It was a source of strength." Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The interviewer mentioned the dating rumors between her Yoon Shi-yoon, to which Jin Shaeyun commented, "Because the chemistry was so good, haha." Then the interviewer asked the star if the co-stars felt any awkwardness after the dating rumors. Jin Shaeyun explained, "I thought that it might be awkward. The first time we met, after the dating reports, was at a staff dinner. Yoon Shi-yoon spread his arms out and said, 'Deny Tilda,' when he appeared. The people around us asked him how he could be so awkward. It was a little awkward, but it quickly became natural. The awkwardness vanished thanks to him. I thought that he probably felt the same as I did." Previously, Yoon Shi-yoon and Jin Shaeyun denied that they were dating when reports came out on May 16. Source 1, Top Photo Credit, Exports News.